Hello friends, pork is a common ingredient in the culinary industry and has many different uses. In today's video, let's learn the technique of raising pigs and processing pork cutlets in the factory. This is a large-scale pig farm. Pigs are housed in a very large barn area that is grouped into low according to their size and age. Design and build comfortable living space and good living condition for pigs, including farm, barns, air conditioning and humidity system. Pigs are fed a nutritionally complete diet to optimize growth performance and produce good quality meat. Care and control of pig health regularly, including vaccination and assessment of drugs and use to ensure food safety. The time of raising pigs to harvest depends on the purpose of production and the requirements of the market. Normally, the time to raise pigs to harvest is about 4 to 6 months. Depending on the type of pig breed. However, in case of raising pigs for breeding pig production, the rearing period can be extended up to 8 to 12 months. When the standards for meat weight and quality are met, pigs will be harvested and taken to the processing plant. Now come with me to see how the factory makes fried pork cutlets. This factory only uses pork cutlets. First, experts will conduct quality inspection for pork as soon as they are delivered to the factory to ensure that the meat is fresh and free from any impurities. Each cut of meat is cut into a large cutter. It creates nice and uniform sized pieces of meat. They are then placed on a machine by the staff to thin out the meat. These cutlets are then checked for weight and sorted into large containers to be transported to another processing area. This is the fried cutlet processing line. Fried dough will be prepared by the staff according to an available recipe. The staff weigh and measure the ingredients and puts them into the machine to mix well. First, The staffs put each piece of meat on the conveyor belt one by one. They are immediately dipped in a powder of water, continue to move to the bread roll area. The meat cutlet is covered with flour all over the surface. These staff take each piece of meat out of the thick dough and pass it on to the next line. This is a large oil pan used to fry meat. The meat is put in a pan of hot oil and fried until they turn golden and fully cooked. Now it's time to pack. After deep frying, the meat will have a rest period to cool down and drain the oil. They are now ready to be packed. Staff put each piece of finished meat into the package. They will then be sealed to preserve and keep food hygiene and safety. Finally, the meat bags are packaged into large crates for delivery. Crispy pork cutlet is a fast food that many people love. It is becoming more and more popular due to its convenience and affordable price. Pork processing plants can supply a large number of packaged products to the business market and also to individual households, etc., etc. Thank you.
Pig farming and production are important assets in every community. There are modern pig farming advances that are here to make things a bit easier for you. With these advances in technology, pig farming has huge potential in the 21st century. It's time to watch up on these new technologies and techniques to increase quality and efficiency on your pig farm. Watch till the end, click subscribe and the bell button on our channel to see more videos like this. Enjoy! The outcome of production and cost relies greatly on the feedings you give your pigs. to give you the best results. This can get a bit tricky. Automated individual feedings, however, make things simpler for you. In the nursery stage, the female pigs are fed about 7 meals a day. With a special nutritional formula to give more quality milk. The piglets are healthy for the next stage and feed will be automatically according to calculation. About 1 month later to switch to centralized farming areas. On modern farms, farming is completely self-contained. With advances in modern pig farming technologies, there is help for you. Indoor temperature control environments are ideal for your pigs as they prevent injuries from happening. Keep predators and illnesses away and create consistent, comfortable temperatures. There have also been some advances in the flooring that is used in the pig housing systems. The flooring materials and designs are created to make cleaning easy. Which ultimately provides a healthier environment for them. On some modern farms, they will have separate areas for large pigs and the machines like the measure feed and measure pigs' weight so they can eat enough to sleep. After a few months of farming, they have reached size to be ready for release, about 100 kilograms per pig. In addition to feeding, they will have a health checkup to avoid getting sick. And mark to be completely safe for meat, and here will be the process from pigs to pork. Many images will be offensive to consider when watching, so please consider to watch those offensive contents from processing house. High-speed, high-precision meat portioning machines produce an endless variety of products. From fixed-size strips, dices and splits to high-value portions of fixed weight and length. All the machines are designed to consistently optimize product utilization, allowing workers to maximize yield and at the same time run a sustainable production process. Increased use of automation, especially robotic cutting, has been examined in the meat industry for many years. For an industry driven by the challenges of a tightening labor pool, and ever more complex processing operations, increased automation is not only welcomed but also needed.
With your contribution, we will try to improve the quality and content of the video to meet your needs. We look forward to receiving your feedback on this video. Please leave your comments below in the comment section. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to support us. Thank you and see you in the next videos.